Hello, hi, apa khabar semua? Selamat datang ke channel Kuat Sini Word. Yes, I see you again in this channel, right? So, today Malaysia are being hit by this flash flood. Right, so it's a terrible thing, and yeah, we are trying to cope with it. It's happened all year round, kan? Ianya berlaku sepanjang tahun, kan? Banjir ni ada yang mengikut kawasan lah, kan? Ada yang teruk, ada yang sederhana teruk, kan? So tragedy happened, so few people lost their life during this disaster, right? Hopefully, this flood will subside accordingly, right? Alright, for without further ado, let's do this boss fight video, Final Fantasy 7 Remake. So today we will fight this Sahagin, right? Sahagin Prince. So this guy is like an Aquaman in Final Fantasy 7. So this guy live around a sewer, and I believe in open world you will also encounter these enemies around the wetlands, or around this place where there is a water like a beach. So yeah, now we fight the main is the prince of all of this Sahagin, right? So yeah, it's from my point of view, when I saw this creature, this thing looks like a turtle because they have a hard shell at the back, kan? Dia ada cekrang dekat belakang tu, so nampak dia macam turtle lah, kan? Kura-kura. A turtle with a lens. Alright, so let's see the info about the Sahagin Prince. A prince of the sewer dwelling Sahagin, he wields a special lance that symbolizes his royal status and is more powerful than that of a typical Sahagin. He believes his species must take control of the surface world if they are to thrive, right? And his stagger guard cannot normally be affected, but he became susceptible to staggering when it in counter-attack mode. His counter-attack are aborted when he is staggered, right? So remember that benda beratang ni ada abilities yang sangat sangat menjengkelkan. So this thing have this abilities, magic abilities that can turn you into frog. Yang boleh sumpah kau jadi katak, kan? Tu yang menyampahnya, bila kau tukar jadi katak tu memang seksa lah. Kan? Okay, tapi tak apa, nanti aku akan tunjukkan video dia. Alright, so kat sini dia punya tu Aries Encounter Sewer System, post collapse, kan? Selepas benda tu dah jatuh, kan? Dah dirobohkan ataupun diroboh lah, roboh, kan? Resistor weakness and status elements, weakness against fire, so remember to bring your fire magic with you. So this thing has the attack ability jump and also the magic ability salientation curse. So this salientation curse is that can turn you into frog, right? So all Sahagin have this kind of curse abilities, and Sahagin Prince has HP 18,704 and experience 72, AP 6 and gil 800. So after defeating this enemy, you can get this kind of thing. Alright, so without further ado, let's fight this Sahagin Prince, alright? So this, you can encounter Sahagin Prince when you do this side quest, when you want to collect all the treasure of the Dawn Corneo in the final location, you can find Sahagin Prince. So he will also bring his minion with him, with Sahagin A and Sahagin B, so better watch out. You can see the difference between the Sahagin Prince and also the other Sahagin. The Sahagin Prince much more bulkier. And yeah, be careful when they want to do this curse attack of turn you into a frog. Saliental curse. But the boss, if I say attack, I think that the jump attack is can give you a lot of damage. So be careful about it. You can always cast protect to all of your friends. But Barret has a good attack statistic by now, so yeah, pada waktu ni kau dah ada Barret punya abilities yang kuat kan, so kau boleh just attack dia dengan Barret yang kau pakai. Barret punya attack tu habis lah semua ni sahaja ni. Macam ni lah, tak tinggal lah, tinggal berapa ni kan, seorang mati sekejap lagi. Tapi yang pentingnya kau kena prepare lah. Kau kena bawa item-item, kau kena upgrade dia orang jadi katak tu. Siapa yang dikatak tu, Tifa tu. Tu Barret. Barret jadi katak. Cuman the summoning door portal have opened. And tu chakra. One. Kokobuchi. Alright, so bringing Kokobuchi is a good move. Because Kokobuchi have this flare. The final attack is flare, so it will pose a great damage with this fire ability. And yeah, we always remember to use Kokobuchi abilities. You can cast magic fire from Kokobuchi to this enemies frequently. But I do not do that because yeah. At this time I did not very good at play this game. Now Sahagin Prince is the only one left. All the other two Sahagin already died. Whoa! Oi! Tukar jadi kata. But you can avoid from being your fault when you are in a further distance from the Sahagin, right? So you don't need to wear this kind of protective equipment to prevent you from turning a frog. You can just move away from the Sahagin when they want to cast the focus to you. Kau boleh pergi jauh lah kan. Kau tak payah nak pakai equipment yang ada frog punya apa nama tu, preventive kan. So kau tak payah pakai pun tak apa kan, kau boleh dari jauh lah. Tapi nasib lah kalau kena kat orang lain yang tak ada kau control tu lah. Nasib dia lah kan. Alright, kena lagi jadi frog. So bila jadi frog ni kau punya apa nama tu stat kurang lah kan, defense, attack apa semua, kau punya ability pun kurang kan. Boom! Nice, Barret punya attack kan, bagi je. Lagi sekali Barret. Oh, tengok tu cloud jadi katak. Wow, oh, melompat kau, terbang lah. Kena dia punya lens tu kan, tu mula kena jam lagi tu. Wow, Selenator curse. I forgot to yeah, because when Barret doing his attack, animation attack, you cannot simply cancel it and move away from it. So yeah, that is the difficult part of it, right? So yeah, that's about it. finishing off the Sahagin Prince, right? So it's not that difficult. Only at the first encounter, because you do not know when this enemy will appear. That is the difficult part of this game lah kan. Korang tak tahu bila dia akan keluar, dekat mana dia akan keluar. Tiba-tiba je dia dekat situ kan. So apa barang yang kau ada ataupun level yang kau ada semua tak sesuai untuk melawan dengan boss tu kan. Sebab tu kau probably pada first encounter tu kau akan mati lah. Ataupun menghadapi kesukaran. Right, so yeah, that's it for today's video. Thumbs up for you and high five bro. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please share, comment and like. So, and if you can, please subscribe to my channel, right? So, yeah, you guys are awesome because you watch this video until this part. And see you again in the next video. Bye-bye!